sorry.
Thank you.
Right here.
Thank you very much.
Yep.
I should have waited for the light.
I was trying to.
Thank you, Burt Healey.
What's the remember part?
Smile, Danya, smile.
Right, Bucky. Smile, Danya, smile. Say, Bucky, who's that who just walked in our WEAF studio?
Why, it's not other than Oliver Warbucks.
I'm sure you have to tell all the folks at home something about this wonderful Danny here.
Yes, good evening, Burt Healey. Annie is an 11-year-old foundling who was left by her parents on the steps of New York's municipal orphanage on the night of December 31st, 1922.
Aren't you now conducting a coast-to-coast nationwide search for Annie's parents?
Yes, Burt Healey. I am now conducting a coast-to-coast nationwide search for Annie's parents. Drop page. Furthermore, I'm offering a certified check for $50,000 to any persons who can prove that they are Annie's parents.
Wow. Wow. So, Annie's parents, if you're listening in, write to Oliver Warbucks in care of the station, WEAF, New York, New York. Or to drive me to him at...
At my home, for you.
At my home! At my home, for you. 97 Fifth Avenue, New York, New York.
That's 97 Fifth Avenue, New York, New York.
I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the makers of all new Oxydent toothpaste with Miracle L64 to fight bad breath. I just did a damn commercial. Grace, I never know to practice in my life. This is the most humiliating thing I've ever done.
Good night, little Warbucks. There are $50,000 and a wonderful dollar waiting for you. So get right in touch. Get here.
Hey, Mr. Healey, isn't it time for the lovely Boyle sisters?
Most certainly is. By the open on the wall, I see that another of our Thursday night get together has become the faster than it can say Oxydent. Toothpaste of the stars.
To make your teeth Hollywood bright.
So, for all of the powers of Violet's family, Ronnie, Bonnie, and Connie, the lovely Boyle sisters.
And Maki.
This is Burt Healey saying.
Hey, hobo man, hey, Dr. Ed, you both got your smile and a frown, and you never believe us without a smile. You took me home from a lane, they could ring on Main Street, seventh row. It's not your ear from ear to ear, not from head to toe, that matters. So generous, so generous, so long to us. I remember you never believed us without that smile.
Ready or not, here he goes. Listen to Burt tap his smiling toes.
Gosh, I almost forgot. You're not it.